What's up everyone, my name is Ali Aim. Welcome to the multiplayer footage you will have seen from the latest Strike Package trailer. I've taken all of the gameplay and just the gameplay and slowed it down for you guys so you can see what's happening without having to watch the trailer over and over, because all of it flies by so quickly, especially in something as fast edited as the trailer. So I wanted to slow it all down, point out things that I noticed so you're not missing out on anything and any information you not may not have seen or heard of already. So for those of you guys that weren't as keen-eyed as me, you may not have seen the golden gun that was actually in this trailer, and that will come up very shortly, so hang around for that. And if you haven't seen my other video, I've actually shown some other Modern Warfare 3 gameplay. Here you can see that the screen has got no HUD. That means that the EMP is in the game for sure, just to point that out to you guys really quickly. But if you haven't seen my other video, I actually show some more Modern Warfare 3 gameplay as well, and just on the screen there you will have seen the small little icon next to his name showing 5 stars and the rank 80, just to confirm that 80 is indeed the highest rank. So jumping into it, you will have seen a noob there, or a big sort of automatic, semi-automatic noob tube. That is really, really weak. All of the noob tubes in this game are really, really weak, do not worry about that. They've been stepped down in terms of damage massively, so even 2 hits may not kill them. And 1, certainly you're going to have to be very unlucky to be killed by 1. So prestige, the max prestige has been unconfirmed as of yet. I'm guessing it's going to be about 15 like Black Ops, but that again is unconfirmed. There are no customizable emblems like there were in Black Ops, however they're going back to the unlockable emblems and titles that we loved in Modern Warfare 2. And personally, I think that actually kept Modern Warfare 2 alive longer than Black Ops, because of the ability to sort of aim for those really hard emblems and titles, like 1,000 chopper gunner kills, 1,000. Here we go, this is it, the golden shotgun. First golden gameplay of a gun in Modern Warfare 3, and I can explain how to get that in a second. But yeah, of course, the title and emblems are a fantastic way to add longevity to the game and for people to play it even more. But on screen here we can see the fact that we do indeed get perks for killing people. Basically turn yourself into a super powered soldier, and then just after that in the trailer they said that the game's really balanced, so obviously they've tried their best to make this game and kill streaks as balanced as possible, sorry, point streaks now. And I'm sure that it will be balanced, the fact that you can't have any air support from that given strike package. But the golden gun, how do you get it? Well, I've mentioned this in the video a while ago, but I'll bring it all up for you guys again so you can know what's happening. Essentially, each gun will have its own rank, and when you rank up this gun, you'll be able to get new attachments, new camos, etc. And once that gun is maxed out to its highest level, which I believe is 40s for that level for the gun, so the guns have its own separate level. Once you reach that highest level, you'll get the golden camo automatically, and you don't have to have prestige to have done this. So that means that anyone and everyone, whatever level, as long as they're maxing out their gun level, can actually get gold camo, which is really, really cool. So what else do we have in here? We saw the heartbeat sensor quite a lot. Luckily, the range of a heartbeat sensor have been reduced dramatically to a point where you're going to have to be moving really, really slowly, and it could actually be a hindrance at some points. You know, if you're sort of trying to wait for someone to appear on your tiny motion sensor, it may actually lead to someone just running around the corner and quickly picking you off without you realizing. It may not be the best thing. And if you haven't noticed, in the bottom right corner there is in fact a kill streak or a point streak count. So this will go up each time you get a kill, each time you capture a flag, etc. And capturing a flag is only, or tends to only be 1 point. There are only very rare occasions where you actually get 2. So there aren't massive bonuses for that. And here's actually one of the new camos. It looks very much like a sort of woodland, a mixture between a woodland and some sort of desert camo because of its redness, which looked really cool. And you may have seen the blue camo on the AK as well, which leads me on to the next point. The guns that they tend to show in the multiplayer trailers tend to be the guns that you get really early on, which sort of hints at the fact that you get both the SCAR and the AK at a really low level, which I personally think is really cool because I've always liked the AK and the M4 here as well. All of them I reckon you get at a really low level, which is good news. Really good standard assault rifle classes. We saw the P90 as well from the SMG classes. That's really cool. So we've got so much information here, guys. I really hope you enjoyed. This has been all the gameplay from the trailer slowed down for you guys so you can see exactly what's happening. If you'd like to check out my Road to Modern Warfare 3 series, where I play Modern Warfare 2 live leading up to the release of Modern Warfare 3, feel free to do so. I'll have so much gameplay up on release day, which is the 8th of November. My channel will definitely be the place to check out on the release day for Modern Warfare 3. So I hope you enjoyed. Feel free to click any of the links in the top left-hand side of the screen, and I look forward to seeing you in my future videos.